In Power BI, to calculate the percentage measures or columns, we may use a DAX divide operator, forward slash, or function divide. For example, in my demo file in table financial report on pivot by DAX, we have values of profit and gross sales. For measure profit margin percentage accretion, we can use operator forward slash or function divide, especially when we are sure that denominator gross sales value is not empty or zero. We should see same retained value from both profit margin measures. In such a situation, the operator calculated measure should have a better calculation performance than function calculated measure, as operator does not process the alternative default query plan, which is required in divide function. Come to the situation when the denominator has zero or empty value. For example, in our demo file, when we want to calculate a measure, sales growth percentage over last year same period, we may do not have any value in last year same period to be compared. If we use operator forward slash to calculate the sales growth percentage, as the shown DAX formula, we may end up some error or returned an infinity value. Such kind of error or value will bring the extra efforts to us for identify and clean up before our further analysis. But when we use the function divide with careful selected alternative value, such as blank in our example DAX formula, we may avoid error or unwanted infinity values. Keeping operator forward slash with enhanced function to calculate the percentage measures, such as combine if or switch functions, we may also able to avoid unwanted return values. For example, in our demo DAX formula, with enhanced if function, we get same returned values as divide function created percentage measure, and DAX formula with enhanced switch function, and we also have the same result as divide function created measure. Thanks for watching, and if you like to watch more videos from my channel, please press subscribe button. See you in next video.